Chill. Hey guys, so as I said, I was gonna try and resume back to filming. So this is one of my client horses. He's a beautiful giant appy. He's almost 16 hands, stubborn, apparently has a lot of get up and go today, which is good. Oh, I gotta fix the stirrup, it's too loose, too tight. Oh man, didn't seem like that on the other, when I was riding the other day. I swear leather just likes to play tricks on me. So he's also in a hackamore. He's in one of my saddles because we're trying something out. He is built extremely weird and happens to need a bump up pad because his back is, I don't know how to explain it. He's just really weird. So we're trying the bump up pad today to see if that makes a difference or not and what it does and so on and so forth. I've never really had to use a bump up pad, so it definitely is helping to balance out his back. His back is quite unbalanced, and he's had chiropractor work, massage therapy, you name it. So, I mean, he's golden. Aren't you, Logie? So, my other client horse is actually in that barn. Luckily, all my client horses are in the same barn. We have a nice little sand arena and nice little area. I'm trying to teach him to neck rein, which he's very stubborn about. He's very stubborn about anything. See? Stubborn. So, anyways, I'm gonna go and fix my stirrup before my leg wants to fall off and die. So, yeah.